In a surprising occurrence, a white halo around the sun was witnessed over Visakhapatnam on July 8th. The optical phenomenon reportedly takes place by the refraction of light. However, the phenomenon is usually witnessed at high altitudes where the light disperses through ice particles in the clouds. For the halo to take place, light has to bend at a 22-degree angle, as per reports. A TOI online report.